I'm your host, William Berger. Be handing the airwaves over in just a few minutes to live music from our guests tonight, Future Death Toll. Do a quick back announce here. We heard monumental sounds right there from Intolerant, based out of New Jersey. What Shall Be from the Apparition of Ages Past. Before that, Ayla Gabalus from Baltimore, Temple of Scars from a self-titled digital album. If you are listening online at WFMU.org, you can check out the ACCU playlist, where I give some more information about the things I'm playing. And in the comments field, you'll see the link to the Bandcamp page for that Ayla Gabalus. It's actually maybe a maxi EP. I'm never sure how these things are qualified in terms of breadth of content. We heard Spark Pest going back to, I believe, 2001. Dread de Harmlose by Spark Pest. She Wants Revenge, 2006. A song I was not aware of until recently. Tear You Apart by She Wants Revenge. Are they still a functioning entity, I wonder? Some bands can pull off that retro thing and some can't. And I would say She Wants Revenge are on the can side of things. It's a great song. We heard Summoning from the early demos, double CD released a while back. Raising with the Winter Frost from the Demon Tapes by Summoning out of Austria. Matt Carlson from a split cassette on the Discriminant label, I Can't Find My Body by Matt Carlson. And we began tonight's Castle program, as we do every week, with Fabio Frizzi and Giorgio Tucci and the zombie theme from Lucio Fulci's film, known as Zombie 2 in Europe, 1979. We're here every Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, midnight to 3 a.m., bringing you this program, the grimmer side of things. Tonight's program is entitled, what did I call it? Something about a frayed rope. At the frayed end of a very long rope, starring Future Death Toll. And we're going to bring up the Midas mixer now, fade down the background, and hand over the airwaves for the next 45 minutes or so. Live music in studio from Future Death Toll. Take it away, guys. Thank you.
Thank you. Richard Fire.